had to break the ice. Greetings from Today from Bui. I am Say Afe. Today, we'll be covering the topic of homecoming. Unfortunately, last year we had no homecoming due to the pandemic and COVID-19. But this year, we are back in full effect, and we have festivities going on all week. I have my on-air reporter, Ron J, with me, and MLK Live. Ron J, how excited are you about the return of homecoming?
Man, I'm super excited. Coming from this pandemic, almost 2 years now. I'm super pumped to be around my fellow peers. Got some good food going on, got some good drinks going on. I'm just super excited, man.
Thank you. Yes, homecoming is very exciting. There are a lot of festivities going on and off campus and on and off camera. One more question for you. What do you like most about homecoming season?
I'm going to definitely have to say the pep rally. The pep rally is the most pump, most hype festivity that's going on at the during homecoming. I must have to say the pep rally.
Thank you for your time, Ron J. This has been Say FA from Today from Bui, and I am signing off.
Yo, I suck at this.
Yeah, that was easy. That was cool. All right, so we done. That's it.
Alright, buddy. As I told everybody that was in the control room, I think you now see how much coordination it takes to be able to do this on a professional level. So as I said before, so I want you to think about what you did today, and you know whether when you were in the control room, think about you know when you're watching television and the media on your platforms, and you're seeing a show that you know obviously it's probably fake, but think about the fact that somebody had to switch it. It didn't happen, but you know. By itself, and so I want you, to, when you're watching media now, try to anticipate what's going on. Sit there and play a game with yourself. Okay, take one.
Oh, shit. Fuck my man.
You don't know what actually happens. I say, take one. If you're going to say, okay, then you should be taking that same shot. So if that's what you're doing, the more you come down here, the better you'll be here. So just kind of think about what happened. Also,
I'm getting lost.
Plenty of tutorials on YouTube about you know switching a live show. So if you got a few minutes, you know check out a few of the tutorials. That you know maybe you can even come in here on a day. If you just let me know and you can come and practice. Also, if you want to be able to get it as good as possible. Now, are you going to be video switching? Well, somebody in this room will be video switching and what happens in the control room. It's not for everybody. Somebody has to. Talent. Now you know what has to happen, and you know when somebody's effing up, and they're not doing, you know, because the important thing about being a part of a production team, and this is the same thing, you know, with all the networks, all the local stations, they, you know, people work as a team, and everybody's job is dependent on in terms of their performance, is dependent on everybody else, because if she's the talent, that's who we know at home. We don't know you on the video switcher, but she knows that you're the video switcher. So if you mess up her, she's going to talk to your boss and say, he got to go because he ain't handling it. Just like if somebody, you know, the wideouts, trust me, you know, with the Washington football team today, there's a lot, somebody's being stabbed in the back right now because they say, no, he's got to go. He didn't shape up yesterday. And the same thing happens in media, you know. They're not going to sit there and entertain you effing up on a daily basis because that's money out of their pocket. Because like I said, particularly talent and the producers, they're the ones that get credit. The camera people or the video switchers might not. So, you know, certainly somebody a talent like Joy Reid, we know Joy Reid, so we want to blame everything on Joy Reid. Now, you as young professionals, you know, well, hey, it's not Joy Reid's fault that the video switcher messed up, but all the civilians, you know, at home, they don't understand that. So that's why it's so important for everybody to do their job. You got to bring your A game every day. You know, you bring your A game every day, you'll get paid, and everybody will be happy for the most part. So again, I just kind of keep working on your skills and thinking about what has to happen, okay? But good job today. That was fun, that really was. So next Monday, we'll be back in here, next Monday we have a guest, so we got, you know, we got somebody from the outside. So you want to definitely bring your A game, because they're going to be in, and Orpheus and his partner Jarae comes, they're going to be looking to recruit you. You know, so more and more you're going to be having be exposed to professionals, and professionals are going to be exposed to you, and they're going to be judging you for jobs and situations. So you want to again bring your A game. This is the real world. This is how it goes outside. So, you know, you have to bring your A game, okay? But good job today. Really enjoyed that. So I'll see you next week.